Hey now, guys, welcome in. We got some baseball to go back into. We're at 9:02. We're clicking right along here. It'll be a quick break and gonna have some boom in it. It's Gold Rush, the other half, the other 10, and then we got to pick six boxes of Strata 2016. So let's have some fun with it, guys. Good luck. May the boom be with you. 3 plus 4. We're going to randomize those teams, including the Rays, Marlins, Jays, Padres together. Total of 7 times. 28. Yep, good. We got them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. There's 7. Boom. 4, 5, 6, 7 times it is. Mets at 1. Reds at 28. Beto, flawless is right after this, brother, man. We're going to do it before eBay, too. Mets to Reds. So hang with me, man. We'll get them going. Woo, that's a 5. We're going 8, snowmans. All right, guys, here's the list big time. Thank you to everybody. Joe, on down to Darren, who drove everybody home. We got 28. Yes. 5. So we're going 8. 3 more. That's 5, 6, 7. Scroll down 8, 1 more. Boom, snowman times. Joe at 1 there at the top and Hotwire at 28. All right, quick look on the screen, your teams. Trade window is open. You guys are welcome to talk trade if you'd like. We'll be able to motor through this one. We will. So, guys, here's the remaining packs for Gold Rush Vault. These 10. Empty. Last one, man. That's it. We took them out of their inventory. Thanks to you guys, man. We pulled so many nice cards out of there. It really makes me think, gosh, man, I know we could create a product. It would just take a lot of work, but we're going to get there one day. We want to do the Cigar Man series. Bomber Box. My uncle's nickname, also known as the Cigar Man, so we want to get... I think it'd be so cool. Maybe you guys would agree, maybe not, but try to put in like, we'll get some old vintage cigar or tobacco card, like one per box or one per case or like, I don't know, something cool. Come on, man, why is it not focusing? Dang, it says autofocus. There we go. All right, Joe, Mets, Pirates, Eddie Diamondbacks, Corey Rays, Marlins, Ryan A's, Joe A, Angels, Adam Cardinals, Jarrett Brewers, William, Jason the Padres, Bill, that is Joe, Rockies, Scotty B, Red Sox, Ryan C, Mariners, Kevin B, Braves, me, Nationals, John Lobby, Cubbies, Christopher, Phillies and the Tribe, Rick, Dodgers and Giants, Hey Now, Astros, Darren, Rangers, Meep, Tigers, Sal, White Sox, Scotty B, Yanks, Sal, Orioles, Hotwire, Royals, Brian, Twins, and Darren, Reds. There we go. That's the list. All right, Vault Strata. All the goodness of both products will be on display here momentarily. What we must do is select these boxes. All right, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have 10. So let's do odd will count from the top, even will count from the bottom. We're counting from the top. So the first box will be the sixth one down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom. Counting from the top to 2. Second one down. Boom. Next one. Let's see if I can keep the die on the table. That's a 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rolled a couple of 6s. All right, 3 more. Another, that's a 1 on top, boom. That's 4, we need 2 more. The next one will be the fourth one down. Fourth one down there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see if I can roll something less than a 6, and I do, it's a 2. So that one's in. All righty. We got him. There we go. Four. I'm trying to talk Kevin into maybe putting up a division baseball mixer. You guys don't want me to do that? We got the mint. We got this. We got immaculate. We got baseball jersey. We got the fixins and a tribute. We got the fixins for a pretty darn good divisional mixer. If you guys are down for that. Rockies for the Orioles. Any interest there, Sal, with the Orioles spot? Jeff, what is up, brother man? Jeff, I know my list could use a refresh. I went through, gosh, it's been about a month or so, and added some more stuff to my playlist, but try to keep the upbeat stuff on there. That Smash Mouth song takes me back to my freshman year at West Virginia University. Trying to find my way in a big old college town. Bunch of people everywhere in over my head. But it was a good time. All right, Rockies for Orioles, Sal. If you're within an ear, let me know. Let's know one way or another. Flawless briefcase is right here. To my left, it is next. Flawless briefcase. We'll get the randomizer going for that. Last call on any trades, guys. Kenny, are you asking me probably, right? I did not. I don't think I did. You mean like tonight or? Yeah, Adam, I sure will. I was getting ready. I just was going to grab it. There's the list one more time. Last call, last chance for any trades. Rockies for O's has been asked about. Adam, you're at number 7, I see. I'm sorry, there you are, Cardinals. Game on, folks. All right, let's roll, guys. Rip it and roll. Game on, break on. Kenny, I sure will. Yeah, I did not see that. Hour and a half ago, I was at the in-laws having dinner and driving home and trying to get things ready and some unmentionables going on between now and then. It's that certain time, you know, where it's all about timing. So that's, yeah. All right, there's some camel water. All right, some yes. Two TMI right there, I think. That's all right, though, man. It's all good. I share everything with y'all. Here we go. Stratificationed vault. Stratified. We are stratified and ready to bring. What do we got? We're going to start off with an autograph of who other than the Padres. San Diego, Tyson Ross. Those Padres, 76 out of 99 combined. That's Bill. The other one is a Oh My Combo Team. Is it Ray? It's Jays and Padres. Are you kidding me? That's like the only two hits you could get. And boom, they're in the same box. Bill, congrats. That is amazing. All right, on the other side, Jorge Soler. Cubbies to 99. Chicago for John Lebby, number to 99. And the relic. Oh, it's a patch. Nice one out of 75 of Yadi Molina. Cardinals, Adam. Alon, show me the teams and then show me a hit. Bam, gotcha. Nice. Trey is the world turner. That's a soap opera. Washington. Meep, meep. 14 out of 75. And autograph jersey. I think we should qualify a Henry Owens autograph. Get a free hobby pack if you get a Henry Owens. Now, Henry Owens, he's everywhere. He was for a couple years. Who's got, oh, Scotty. Charlie, you want a one-touch? I'll one-touch that for you. I'll sign. How about a co-signature card? Henry Owens and yours truly. That'd be fun, wouldn't it? Hey, I like that Houston card right there. Hey now, Kenny, that's Billy Wagner, the left-handed closer. Ref Snyder for the Yankees. Scott, you got the Yankees too, I see. Wow. Rookie auto with a couple of pinstripes and the, what do you call it? That little hologram. Oh, Andrew Miller. Now we know who the great Andrew Miller is. 37 out of 125. That's sweet. Scotty B. Man, he's done a lot to help Cleveland. Next is a Bumgarner. Bumgarner. He garners bum. For the Giants. Congrats, Rick. That one is all yours. And one more of Strata, and then we're going to get into the other stuff. And the first one here off of this stack is a Met. Top of the list there. Joe W., the Mets, Matty Reynolds. Numbered 7 out of 75. Rookie autograph. And Jake Arrieta for the Cubbies. For John LeBay. Jersey piece of Jake Arrieta. All right, first half down. Y'all ready for this? Here we go. May the boom be with you all. Here we go. First one out. It looks like it's going to be a gem mint. It's an Adrian Beltre Prism Gold 9-5 Gem Mint Card, Texas. Hot wire. Boom. First one out. It's gold out of 25 on that Beltre. Going down as one of the best hitters in baseball. Next, oh, I love it, the mint. Guys, what do you think of a little division mixer with the mints? The Brew Crew, Jarrett. Boom, 11 out of 99, rabbing you out, the kid. Hall of Fame, 1999. That's nice. Next is a Giant. Buster Posey, 2010, Upper Deck. A Gem Mint 10 for the Giants. Rick, boom. Posey, star rookie out of Upper Deck. That is another Gem Mint card. That's a Gem Tenner. 42 out of 99. Boy, it's not every day you get to see a Sandy Koufax auto, but this is what, 2 weeks in a row? Look at this gorgeous thing. I got to take this out and put it into a one-touch. Not acceptable to be in a top loader. Dodgers. Wow, Richard. Kaboom. 42 out of 99. The vault going out with a bang. Kicking up dust on the brake pad. Wow. Wow, I can't believe that thing. What year tribute is that? 2011. All right, another fat one. Oh my gosh, this card. You kidding me? This vault is crazy, man. I don't want to show this card. It's too good. Hold on. We saving this. Saving that. Wow. Here's a Carlton, 8 out of 10. Do the Carlton. Phillies. Chris, is that right? Philadelphia. Yeah, Boys of Summer. That is from America's Pastime. I like that product. Next. Come on. This is a crazy. This has been a great break, man. Look at this. 86 Tops traded. Authentic autograph. Bo. Nose Hotwire. Boom! Man, this 10 boxer has been loaded. Whew. Jeez. We got three to go still. Four, actually, including that one. Oh, this ain't bad. Out of 10, it's Trout Myers. Oh, Tampa, you get a shot at it too, Rays. And Hoppe, unless somebody owns both, but two of the three. Let me look. I forgot about that. The Angels are owned by Joe W. The Angels. Tampa Bay is Corey. Washington is James. Oh, it goes to the randomizer. That's a gorgeous card. Look at those patches. Were all those rookies from the same year or something? Or rookies of the year. I guess they're rookies of the year. Ha! Toronto again. The Ignitor. How about the Jays? Bill, who'd have guessed the Jays? That's 3,000 hit jersey autograph. 6 of 25 from Pantheon. One more. Wow, that's sweet. Jersey Kings, Roberto Clemente. Joe W. Circa 2002. Donruss 2004. The sticker kind of gets in the way of the memorabilia. That's cool. There is a serial number, 56 of 100. Authentic jersey personally worn by Roberto Clemente in a Major League Baseball game. The authentic jersey was obtained and guaranteed by Donruss Trading Card Company. 56 out of 100. Roberto Clemente. Y'all want to see this card before we randomize that one? All right, let's do it. It's one of these gold frame things. There's a gold frame. All right, here we go. I'm going to bring it down. Don't worry, guys. Keep it in view, and are you ready? All right, let's see if you guys can figure it out. Jeff, we're not done yet. Does this give it away yet? It gave it away, didn't it? Huge. You got it yet? Ooh, that's Ken. Another guy known as the Kid, Ken Griffey Jr. from Transcendent. Kaboom! Thank you, Vault, for going out with a mega boom. Not a cover card, but we pulled after all this. Wow, look at that. All right, let's see. We pulled that card. We pulled that card. We pulled that card, I think. I don't know if we hit a mint. Anyway, we pulled like three, at least three of those on the cover of that. Oh my goodness. Seattle, Ryan Camp. Ryan, big winner right there, man. Congrats. All right. This is crazy. Huckleberry, you sure did call it, Brian. You knew it, didn't you? That's wild, man. Man. That's the kind of stuff, man. That was a great freaking 10 boxes. Oh, I hate that it's gone. All right. We got to randomize Angels, Rays, Nats. Good luck, you guys, on that triple relic card out of 10. We're going maximum clicking. It doesn't want to go away, does it? It doesn't want to go away. Making us click all the way through. 5, 6, 7, 8. Whew, one more is 9. And looky there, Tampa Bay, the terrible combo team spot. Let that be known. Even the combo spots can bring the boom. I think that's 24. Oh, it's 2014. There it is. Ray spot. Got it. Will, wow. Corey Mack. Corey Mack. Congrats, man. Wow. All right, guys. Thank you so much. If you did miss, we'll make sure you get a hobby pack. Man. We'll go dig some more vault up one of these days. Maybe it'll be our own, my man. Thank you guys very much. We'll stop and save.